This is Corporal Riley Woodson, Team November, out of Arizona, broadcasting on all Desert Ranger channels. Does anyone read me? Yes, he's my brother. So, you are with the Desert Rangers? Listen up. I don't have much time here. My guard's in the can. Take me, cannon. The Patriarch's crazy-ass son is holding me and my team captive. He's making me listen to radio frequencies for trouble. Doesn't know I've been watching Ranger frequencies, too. You need to come get us. But be careful. We got lucky. I guess. The attack broke up the ice. Forced us onto the shore. We couldn't help, couldn't retreat. Only thing we could do was drive back towards Aspen and hope they had a working radio. Guess that part worked out at least. Hell yeah. Badly. Don't worry about it. We don't have much time here. It's bad up here. Worse than you can imagine. Vic and his people are insane. Remember that. Understand that. They butchered people or burned them alive and laughed about it. And I'm not exaggerating when I call his people insane. Breathers, he calls them. Constantly breathing crazy gases from their tanks. They're crazy and dangerous. Everyone up here will kill you on sight, so take it slow and keep an eye out for supplies you can use. Good to hear that. We begin by on hope for a long time. My guard's coming back. See you soon, Rangers. Woodson out.
Heads up. Freaks ahead. Thank you.
protected! Pain from the dream! The high ground is mine!
take one. Go ahead, Mr. Torrance.
Yep, experience the pinnacle of luxury at the... Luxury? You're kidding, right? I've been in that place, and let me tell you, it ain't been luxurious since Liberace was knee-high to a candelabra. The lobby looks like the snack bar to drive in, and the room had lime green carpet and orange walls. Orange!
Mr. Torrance, we only have you booked for, like, half an hour.
And the food? Prawns and aspic? Lobster Newberg? The whole menu looked like it had been cooked 30 years ago, and tasted like it had been heated up 30 minutes ago.
Mr. Torrance.
All right. It's not me who's gonna get sued for false advertising. Let's go, take two. Experience the pinnacle of luxury at the breathtaking Summit Ski Resort and Lodge. Board our motor coach in downtown Aspen for a secluded...
I can't believe you're here. I thought I was going to have to make a run for it or eat my own fingers or something. Name's Opie. I've been hiding in there since Vic and his crazies rolled through. Eating the food saved up for my trip home. Listening to the screams. Hearing weird sounds. Wondering where they'd, you know, find me and kill me. Like breathing. Slow and steady with clicks and whistles in it. I caught a glimpse of some skinny, long-clawed thing. It's good to hear that. I ain't never been no fighter, buddy. Not like you bunch. You're the Rangers, ain't you? I've been hearing about you, you know, fighting them Dorseys down in the city, shooting your way across Colorado. Gotta say, I expected you to be tough, but this...
Sounds like a fucking war zone out there. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do. I locked myself in the back room with most of my gear, but I lost my damn glasses out in the snow. I just gotta lay low and hope nobody comes looking. Been about...
Hey, buddy. Welcome back. You here to talk or trade? Oh, sure, buddy. Yeah, here you go. Hey, buddy. Welcome back. You here to talk or trade? Oh, sure, buddy. Yeah, here you go.
Sending a squad of breathers down the gondola. Sounds like you made it past their initial defenses, but I suspect they're setting up an ambush further ahead. You'll have to fight your way to the gondola, the old ski lift that can take you to the summit. Glad you feel that way, but be aware that heavy resistance is waiting. Overheard something that might help. Word is there's some breathers trying to retrieve a weapons cache from a bunker. Seems they tripped some kind of 100 family defenses. I don't know where the bunker is exactly, but it should be across the bridge. If you can take out those breathers and get those weapons, I'm sure they will come in real handy once you get up to the gondola. Good luck, Rangers. We're counting on you.
Rangers. Well, well. Like I tell all my guests, if you've got what it takes, you can leave anytime you want. Just follow the signs.
Sick puppy.
The question you have to ask yourself is, do you have a burning desire to be free? Are you on fire with purpose? Or just on fire?
Someone is there. Help me. Help me die. I've been here for, I think the sun set three times.
Guess I'm not gonna tell the patriarch about that.
Oh, it's so hard making these tough human resource decisions, isn't it?
exercises, only, you know, in reverse.
Oh, God, dogs! Beautiful. Or spacious skies. Or amber waves of gray. Or purple mountain majesties. Above the fruited plain. Brotherhood from sea to shining sea.
I see him.
Oh, beautiful. For heroes crew. In liberating strife. More than self, their country love, and mercy more than life. America, America, God shed his grace on thee. Thank you. with brotherhood. From sea to shining sea. And crown thy good with brotherhood. From sea to shining sea. Shining
like this.
Don't let me die.
Roger that. But please hurry. Things are getting worse up here. Vic is throwing a tantrum and taking out his frustration on my squad and the civilian hostages. I don't know what he's doing to them, but judging by the screams, it can't be good. We need you up here double time. The guards are making their rounds. See you soon. Listen out.
It hurts! Oh God, it hurts!
You're not with that psycho Vic. Please, I don't want to burn.
Oh God, that's Hardy Knox.
Thank you. Oh, thank you so much. My family and I owe you everything, strangers. God sent you to me as surely as he sent the patriarch. The name's Hardy Knox of the 100 Families. I'd shake your hands, but everything hurts right now. Everything. Vic Buchanan. That freak. That monster. Killing folk. Cutting them open. Laughing the whole time. The patriarch knew what his son was. That's why he banished Vic into the mountains. Nobody thought Vic would survive. Let alone come back with an army. He slaughtered damn near everyone he found here. Tortured the rest. Little Lucille Wesson, what are you doing out here?
Long story, Mr. Knox. Glad we got here in time.
Well, you're a credit to your daddy, helping folk like this. He must be proud as hell. We're bison ranchers. I oversee the wrangling, and my Miriam does the real work while I play cowboy. You're welcome at our ranches anytime, strangers. Can't ever thank you enough for what you've done. Sure, harden your hearts. You'll see things in there. Things he's done to his hostages, the other people from families that offended him. That'll burn marks on your soul. And he's not alone. Those breathers of his. Well, I don't know much about them, but they treated me like livestock. A bunch of his sadistic friends. Same crew that followed him around Colorado Springs and got banished with him, as I recall. Soon, I'll have to find a working vehicle. Should be some at the base camp. You too, strangers. And if you can see your way clear to saving any other hostages in there, well, I'm sure their people back home would be grateful. Especially the ones from the 100 Families. Not that you need rewards to do the right thing, but there it is. God protect and preserve you, strangers.
You made it. Hoped you would. I stand to shake your hands, but around 2 days ago, I missed a call because I was in the can. When I got back, they nailed my feet to the floor. Forgive me if I don't laugh. I've been sitting in my own piss for 2 days.
It's not the worst part. They were laughing when they did it. Like kids playing a game. Get me out of this, Rangers! Get these goddamn nails out of me!
All right. Now, let me give you a situation report before I pass the fuck out. Vic the Patriarch's son is in the Patriarch's wing, doing God knows what. Rangers, I can't say this enough. As bad as his guys are, Vic is worse. Much worse. Yeah, as bad as that was, I'm alive. I'll probably heal. Vic's games leave people dead. I heard Ash, it's one of Vic's inner circle, saying he had the key to the Patriarch's wing. He's in some kind of security control room, not far down the hall. More importantly, Vic has hostages. Killed most of them, but two from my team are being tortured, and so are three from the 100 families. I don't know their exact locations, but I strongly suggest you try to find those five hostages before taking on Vic himself. There's a male, part of the Ward family, and two sisters, part of the Reed family. Can't really say much more. Even before the nails, they kept me locked down. Overall, not sure. I know they took Bezeppi to a science lab. They have her working with someone named The Gift. It sounds like that big brain of hers is keeping her safe. I have no idea where they took Laloka and Rook. The guards in the lobby kept joking about how lucky I was compared to what Vic was planning for the two of them. I really hope they're okay. What a fucking mess. The breathers. They never talk to me, but they look tough. I'm not sure what they want or why they're working for Vic. Well, you probably know my brother, General Woodson. Wade. Spent a lot of time helping him, and I never got any field experience. That was the point of coming to Colorado. Looks like I got it, huh? More than I can handle. Wade's gonna laugh and laugh. What? No. He told me not to go. But I had to, you know? Prove myself. What an idiot, huh? Spent a lot of time behind the radio giving orders. Never getting them. Never seeing what the world was like outside my brother's shadow. Have to say, I miss those days now. To think I used to worry about losing my shit in a fight. Yeah, and it feels good. Yeah, I'll try.
Fuck it!
Sounds like someone's alive in that room to the left.
Hey y'all! I can hear you outside the door. Hello! My name's Ash. I guess I shouldn't tell you that. Anyway, Vic says you can't come in here. Well, this is where all the security systems are. I guess I shouldn't have told you that either. But what the heck? When I said you can't come in, I meant that I got a kill switch in here. Yeah, if you barge in, I gotta kill all the hostages. I'm sorry about that, but that's what Vic told me to do. Yeah, but I'm way more scared of Vic than I am of you. Afraid I don't have much choice. Okay!
Who sent you? Daddy? Or Libby? You can tell me. Don't be shy.
Looks like they never had a care in the world, huh?
See him. They look like you. Sound like you. Do you know them?
Yes, Gift. I know them. They don't want to hurt anyone. They want to help.
Is that so? So, Rangers, you've killed many of my breathers on your way here. You want to help? Let's start by ending the killing, then. My breathers don't live in the same reality you do, Rangers. They move in and out of the dream. Victory guides them. And he guided them to kill intruders. So, introductions? I am the Gift. I make the gases that enable my breathers to live in the dream. But it was Victory that first showed us the dream. It is his guidance that shows us the path through it. But I do not approve of all this killing. Why bring death into the dream? And not all you outsiders are that bad. Pazeppi here has been a real help. So, let's talk, yes? Ah, implied violence. Your friend will stay with us to ensure everyone stays on their best behavior. So, you must have questions. Yes. Victory Buchanan gave it to me. Strong. Reliable. It lets me move. Broken as I am. Once. Yes. Victory took your ranger friends. Beat and humiliated. I assessed them. Saw her. Saw intelligence. Knowledge. Both rare. Convinced Victory to give her to me. No. Here is safe. Here is important. Victory will kill you. Can't be helped. But not her. She is brilliant. A treasure. A gift. Yes, it is. My mother. My sister. Me. This was before. Don't remember this place. Too long ago. But this was her home. The girl I was. The girl that broke. The girl Victory healed. A kindness. But escape from what? Victory found me when I was broke. I am the gift because of what I bring into the world. Access to the dream. Victory showed me this. He showed us all. I don't believe that. You think you know Victory, but you don't. This killing, it's not all of who he is. He gifted us the dream. He made the breathers. What are these people, if not all saved by Victory? Guided by his hand. Guided to help him. Curiosity speaks well of you. Ask. Distressing. There is no violence in the dream. But when they're in there, They're pliable, suggestible, like children. I have always trusted Victory to guide them well. Suggestion. My breathers are not entirely here. They see the world differently. Victory understands, as he's seen the same world. So he can suggest truths they would otherwise not see. This? No. I need to remain in reality to guide others into the dream. This is for the pain. Yes, let's talk then. I know. Deal with him as you like. We will not interfere. The breathers will travel their own path now. Without, go if you want. Can still use you. But go if you want.
Thank you, Gift. Rangers, let's talk. Outside.
But be warned. Other than my guards, the breathers inside this lodge are too far gone into the dream for me to reach. Avoid them if you can. Kill them if you must.
Oh my goodness! Rangers! We thought we were the only ones who survived the ambush on the lake. When we got captured, I was absolutely sure the mission was dead. This is such good news! Go team! We have common interests. At first, I thought she was going to cut me open. But after they gassed me to keep me compliant and it didn't work, we talked about chemistry all night. It was practically a slumber party. Well, you know, it's hard to leave anywhere once you get comfortable, so to speak. I've been trying to figure out where La Loca and Rook were taken. They're the others from my team, but you probably know that. Maybe you can help them? Let's not forget about Woodson. Have you found him yet? They made him work on the radio. This place! This damn place! Sorry! Language! Vic is in the Patriarch's wing, the fancy one. The prisoners are all somewhere else. I don't know. I heard a guard talking about chemical testing being done on a man in the sauna. There were 5 hostages left, apart from Woodson and me. I was separated from them when the gift requested that I remain by her side. One thing I've learned here? It's not safe to assume that anyone is bluffing about how crazy they are. Make sure you save anyone you can before going after him again. The other 2 hostages were women, and they were part of the 100 families. I'm not sure where they were taken. Not sure what's next, to be honest. But thank you so much for getting the gift to free me. Truth be told, what I need right now is a breather. This place really was hell, and I need to gather my wits. But I'll be rooting for you. And let's talk once you're done here, yeah? Now, where did I put the rest of my stuff?
Dreamwalkers, the gift has said to heal you. Healing vapors can, for a small fee. Dream! Walkers, can we help?
You shouldn't be coming after me, strangers. My father's the real monster. Him and Libby. I'm wrong in the obvious places. You can trust my kind of crazy.